every attack.
Scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Great. That's all the wisps contained. Should we check out the weird?
About that.
They must be fine. We gotta take it down, Father.
Oof!
waste of it.
Taken care of, but I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks.
My brooch. I need the other half.
Others.
Huh? Look like a toothpick. Even pointier than before. Brutal. And the little one? Prepare to be very impressed. Show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody. Let's make some magic.
Seen Sentry?
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock...
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
You will not.
Damn right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
Returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
No. Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, Bubba.
Huh?
brother.
Incoming! Right side!
Legendary weapon. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Thank you.
river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A drought. Now dragon. Seems like we've really seen better days.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother? How come?
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Big footprint.
Smartest man alive.
Well, you try me in conversation with you sometime.
He's got love motion, doesn't he? Oh, yeah, that's a big footprint now. Like dragon. I think I thought that the other day. Maybe yesterday, whatever it was.
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Bloody hell, you're serious.
Olga! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer!
Watch out! Right side, brother!
End. Where to now?
No, you can use them to poison the pit, like foes if you're near them.
Look, I'll be damned.
Yeah.
That was a joke, guys.
Yeah, I got it.
Funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
A lift. I wonder if this will take us to the dam. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst. It makes me mad.
Harness that. But do not let it control you. More, say that.
Break his guard!
Thing you learned the runes, brother.
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside? It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. The monk is healing everything!
Ugh.
Using the crank wheel will help?
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, the specifics elude me. I had my side me. And I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Doesn't seem like we can cross. Not yet, anyhow. Still a blockage further up there.
Alka!
Alka!
Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
The water's moving. Wonder if we can get anywhere near that. The water level's on. I think we can go across.
That's where the Dreki feed. Best get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Out!
dam unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead, I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
Over here, the water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife, but... Suppose I spoke too soon.
Day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. Dragon's perched on the structure. Find a way up. Let's go! Let's go! Thinking about what you both said after what happened to Brock, that there's some things we just can't control. I know you were trying to comfort me, but how do we tell ourselves our fate is ours to make? And then when the worst happens, you say there's nothing we can do.
Never mind that. Time to fight. Alka!
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, Mestoy, it was for him. But now, he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Fulfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
His story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they loved by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
I think this is where the Untamed Fury lays her head. Maybe we should wait here. Ambush her.
She will not return while we remain. She is too smart.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Help!
The way is clear.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a late nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Later, Bubba! Hostilities demand our focus.
gonna blow!
Another crystal for the pond. We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother? Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
What else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
If you go much further, we'll be right on top.
We fight!
Yeah, I got that! On your right!
I wasn't expecting that one then.
Let's go after it.
I was expecting Drakken to come down next to a fucking ogre. Wow.
Of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a temple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know. And whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already? That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
So this is where those tracks lay.
Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
The Drake fed here.
Creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Wish me luck, guys. I'm probably gonna need it.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Oh.
City of Possibility.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? You've got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool?
I know if they, like me too.
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
So, lad, is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. Well, Fjeldur likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
How am I meant to lure this monster in? I don't know where it is. Oh, how did you get down so quick?
Time you fought, you couldn't beat him. What happens when we meet him again? What'll be different from last time?
Last time you were not with me.
Wow, thanks.
I got an idea. He wants food, right? Okay. Come here, you.
Come on, on the left.
Come on.
Behind you!
Bring it back. My grass is great.
That's my plan. Pretty sure this is gonna work. Right, Drake should be there now. Now he's got some health, but I'm gonna be dead quick.
Let us return to the dragon's den.
I just even half bothered? No. I probably won't die straight away, I'll be straight. Because I'm minimal health. I think that's how low health I was. But this should actually work now. I was thinking those animals keep spawning in. So I wonder if there's a reason for that. Usually we don't spawn in that quick. I thought, yeah, what's a better way to trap something? To bait their food. It works. Yes, like I said, I knew I'd dive in pretty quick because I had low health. Let's kill him now. This is some fun. Didn't take a single hit. That's one good thing about it, I guess. You die hungry. Oh. Sorry, doggies, for sacrifice, but I needed to kill him. Might not have work for it to do in this area now, I don't think. Find the other dragon, maybe. And possibly find a way over to the. Have a bit else trying to get through, too.
So, father's new spear. Made out of a ring?
Drop me an eye. Forged by the Hulder brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the drop me drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it
not
didn't.
Even a little. Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first. But in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies. But enough of that for now.
Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us.
I agree, that's what I was trying to do earlier, but, you know. Now I just wonder where this is going to lead us. Is it going to lead us where I hope it leads us? Oh, it's one of these things. I actually think it might lead us to the other dragon. The one that was in the other area. I know there's caves that I think I'm in. Oh, is that the pool thing again? Look, I do come in there actually. Oh, hello.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already. Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Water. It smells so fresh.
Brother, we should shove the boy in.
Huh?
You've developed a bit of a stench, it must be said.
I have not. I haven't. Right?
It is natural.
Father!
Well, it didn't lead me to where I hoped it would.
I told him to do something for some new anger. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit. Even when they were confined to Valhalla.
This is another way to get in here.
Letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could.
Can't think of any other way to get round to that dragon thing.
Small gift of autonomy. He also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
Let's come back the way I just came. I just got the wrong exit. No, it was alright. I mean, there's got one other route I've got to take on this. Oh, don't freeze. Oh, now I'm back. Got a thing up there I can climb up. See where that takes me. Hopefully that takes me around to the other dragon. Hopefully. Well, I'm guessing now I've got to fight a dragon soon. And I have to get up the top there now. Well, I think that way I'm still going to take it in a minute, so I'll take it there. And hopefully this route takes me around the other way I want to go. Which is where the other dragon is. Hopefully. Right, let's get on with it then.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.
Come on!
Say, that ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
Wait, have I killed all dragons then? It says 3-3. What's another dragon left? I see the areas over there. But how do I get over there? That's the question. And I don't think I can portal over there. What's that there? Stack falls. I was running the stack. Discovered. That's what I need to get over there. I need to get all this over there sorted. There's another dragon. Somewhere around there. I'm trying to figure out which one's which, because cave's like there. Oh, hang on, the water might be back, so I'm not about to get across anyway now. Hopefully the water's back. Let's find a portal. Ah, there you are.
Life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy to take another one of these.
Andvari, the dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Uh-huh.
What? Yes, the water's back. That means I can actually go from where I want to. Oh, there's a stag there. I can actually get to other places now. Finally. So I've been trying to figure out how to get over these places. But now I can finally do it. Let's hit a stag down real quick.
Brother, what you said before about the oracles of your land being fooled by their own prophecies, I get the sense that was coming from personal experience, eh?
Yes. Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. Had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. She did not foresee that I would kill him and take his office. In the end, I proved her vision of doom correct.
So the Oracle herself brought about the very future she hoped to avoid. I suppose we're in fine company at that. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
All that remains. Her reasons are irrelevant.